Hi guys, I'm Mama Cass, welcome to my channel, and today we're going to make big bombs. I made the embeds with the advice from Tammy, thank you Tammy. Here I've got all my drying gear ingredients, and we're going to make bubble bombs today. So there's some SLSA in here, some bicarbonate soda, citric acid, cornstarch, cream of tartar, kaolin clay, I think that's it. In here I've got some oils. I think I've got sweet almond. No, I've got apricot oil in here. And some, a little bit of sunflower oil. I'm going to put that straight in because that won't activate the fizz. Here's my fragrance oil, which is a mix of my own with sweet pea as the main bulk of the fragrance. And here's my Gracie home from school, and she's going to help me make the bombs. Love you, baby. I'm going to make these big bombs. Do you think I should sing on it? I like big bombs in a can of lie. Those other mothers can't deny. Now I'm going to separate for two colours. Here I'm adding some glitter to each batch. I'm going to use the white for my pink and the purple glitter for my amethyst coloured batch. And I got the large heart moulds from Lisa, the lovely Lisa from eBay. These are my new bath bomb colours and they're amazing. I got them from Easy Colours. I'll leave the link in the description down below for you guys. Look at that, aren't they beautiful? These are mixed in with a little bit of glycerin. And this is where it's best to get your hands in there and give it a good rub. my daughter Gracie's going to help us build bombs. We've got some heart-shaped moulds and some big moulds, and we've got some embeds that I made yesterday with the help and support and advice from Atomic Balm Bath and Body. Thank you, Tammy. Now loosely fill the mould. Place the embeds. Then loosely fill up some more on top of the embed. Hey, we love them. Brilliant. We'll be right back. thanks for joining Grace and I today. Well, we got creative. Really enjoyed it today with working with Gracie. Please like, comment, subscribe if you want to see more of our videos together. Love to hear from you. Thanks for having us. And here's the final product. Bye.